What's up, everyone, and welcome to Music Madness. I'm your host, Tatyana. It's that time of the year again. No, not spring, but XXL freshman class list. I'm excited. Well, not too excited because none of these artists really get me excited, but I'm just excited because this year we get to pick the viewers, the listeners, the buyers, the consumers. We get to pick who actually gets to be on the list. So this way, we all can pick who are truly deserving of being on the list. Now, despite that amazing freedom XXL Magazine has given to us viewers, not everyone seems to be on board with that type of arrangement. For example, producer to Fredo Bang's Hardbody had some unpleasant words for little old me for saying just a simple opinion. I say Fredo Bang's can't freestyle. He can't. And he took it upon himself to what Fredo Bang's burden is and called me all kind of names. You all, I have never met this man a day in my life. But he assumed all of such nasty things about me because that I say one of the basic things of hip hop and rap, freestyling. But not only is it the basic thing of freestyling, of rap, it's the basic thing of being on a freshman class list. You have to freestyle. And even him himself agreed that Fredo can't freestyle. So how am I wrong for saying he can't freestyle? They all won't be on this list, but none of them got the real credentials to make the list. And now I'm all kind of names in the book because I'm calling it out. No, stick to where you belong. Or maybe I'm wrong. Maybe my 1993 behind just need to realize it don't matter about freestyling no more. You ain't gotta know how to freestyle. Long as you can and repeat yourself, you can make you a song. So y'all let me know. Does it matter to know how to freestyle in order to be a rapper? Or does that no longer matter and you can just mumble and repeat and harmonize your way to the top? Let me know. And today's song of the week is Ferris Wheel by Young Nudy. Because life is nothing but a Ferris wheel. Until next time, peace.